Hi TVS, welcome back to my next video. In this video, we are going to see the basic program like Hello World. Welcome to Hello World, you will be learning in C, right? And also Java, most of the programming languages you will be learning, right? So today we will see how we can print a Hello World kind of thing in PHP. So basically, for that, you have to run your XAMPP from your XAMPP control panel. In my previous video, I have shown you. So just run this to Apache and MySQL. And now, just what do you do? You open your local host, right? And check everything is working fine. So if you get this window, everything is working fine. Now what I am doing, just I am opening a new file, okay? So what you need to do, so after doing this, what you have to do, there will be a folder basically in your C drive, okay? There will be a folder called XAMPP. Open it. In that you will be finding your PHP MyAdmin, okay? There you create one folder by your name, okay? Basically, if you find other videos, lecturers, they will be telling in another fashion. They will be telling to go in HT docs, okay? And here you create your folders, or here you keep your files. Yes, it is true to keep here everything, files and folders. It's the correct thing, and everything, everyone does the same thing, okay? So, but I am not doing the thing. What I am doing, I am keeping it in my this folder, okay? Now, what I am doing, I have many folders I have created already. I am working right now. So, let me create a folder name as JNTUH. Okay, so here I have created a folder. You can see in my PHP admin manohar and J2H folder. There I will be saving my file. Okay, so I have created it. Now what I am doing, just open the PHP tag. This is the opening of PHP tag and this is the closing of PHP tag. After doing is just save it. See, it is just save it here in manohar. You can find J2H. Okay, so what I am doing, hello world. Let me welcome to PHP. Okay, so welcome to PHP. I have written it with a PHP tag, open and close. Now what I am doing, I am taking one string, okay, S, string name called S. Everything you have to indicate with dollar, with any character on your keyboard, okay? So that is your string. Keep your double quotations open. Now here you write welcome to PHP, okay? Now welcome to PHP, I have written here. Now what you have to do, echo dollar S. This is the one way, okay? This is the one way to print. So what I have to do, I have saved it. Now what I will do, localhost PHP PHP MyAdmin, then I went to Manohar, then I have a JNTUH lab where I have welcome dash PHP dash PHP dot PHP, right? Dot PHP extension is must. You have to write your extension. Let me see welcome spelling. See, I have not written E, so forget here E, and yeah, here you go. Welcome to PHP. This is the one way to print using PHP. Another way, if you see, just you take this, okay, just copy it, open and close the braces right inside it, and for the comment you can use double slash. Okay, now just reload the page, you'll get the same. See, here I have saved the page. So for your clarification, I'm writing it 2, so you'll be getting here 2. So this is the another method to print anything, something on your for using your PHP. Hope you have liked this video. If you like this, please like it, share with your friends. If you are new to my channel, just subscribe the below and don't forget to press that bell icon. We hope we will be meeting in your next video. Till then, take care. Thank you. Bye.